Mama, look at me now, because God is going to put his hand on your hand.
Amen.
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 Ah, yeah. Hold your bow and arrow. God bless you. Amen. Elisha that was dying put his hand on the king's hand. Elisha was older than Joab, old man, everyone that. He was still able to set bow and arrow. It's not easy to set bow and arrow. He put his hand, he said, set it where.
Read it out.
Go ahead.
And he said, open the window eastward.
Uh-huh.
And he opened it.
Uh-huh.
Then Elisha said, shoot.
Okay.
And he shot.
Uh-huh.
And he said,
uh-huh,
the arrow of the Lord's deliverance.
The arrow of the Lord's deliverance.
And the arrow of deliverance from Syria.
And the arrow of the deliverance from Syria.
For thou shalt smite the Syrians in Aphek.
For thou shalt smite the Syrians in Aphek.
See, thou hast consumed them.
Amen.
Amen.
Now, let me leave the rest of it for you.
Now, when he had his hand positioned, he said, shoot the arrow. Shoot him. So when you call my father, God stopped every assignment. And the moment you said that, you begin to shoot the arrow. Pound, 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 pound. Hello? What he didn't read for you was when Elisha got standing, that why did he stop? Did I tell you to stop? When you are praying for fire, don't stop until the pastor said in Jesus' name. Hello? Don't pray any other prayer point apart from that one that has been given to you by my father. Have you answered your prayer? Have you answered your message?
Yes.
So there are lots of places in the scripture that say my father. When you strive, God wills. Angels wills to hear what you will follow.
Very powerful.
May the Lord bless Apostle Suleiman.
Amen.
And his wife, Mrs. Suleiman.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
For making my father relevant to me. When God showed me that place in the Bible many years back, I wasn't using my father very well. I was using it. I was teaching it. But when I located it in my friend, I said, there is a group of people that are making use of my father. Then my father.
Amen.
Right, sir.